So, pinyo kailangan yung explain. And this is one product that I would love all of you, no exemption, to take every day. Isigaw ng malakas, pakisabi nga, Colidus. Then shout these words, okay? Soft gel. Pakisabi rin po. Omega Supreme Fatty Acid. Pakisabi.
Omega Supreme Fatty Acid.
And there are two kinds of Omega Supreme Fatty Acid present in our product. Number one, DHA. Alam niyo na yung DHA?
Yes.
Inexplain ko na kanina. Number two, pakisabi, EPA.
EPA.
Louder guys, say the word EPA.
EPA.
Then say these words, Icosa.
Icosa.
Pentanoic.
Pentanoic.
Acid.
Acid.
Very good. That's EPA. Okay, ngayon, ganito po. That is the one that can help lower down your blood cholesterol. Yun talagang pambababa ng cholesterol. Doc, paano iniinom yan? Simple lang. The best time to take Colidus is during meal time. Hindi ko sinabing only time, ha? It's the best time. Pwede rin before, pwede rin after, but the best time will be during meal time. Why again? Kasi kakain ka ng taban, di ba? If you will eat a fatty meal, cholesterol, pwede rin. Saka mo sabayan ng Colidus. Ano mangyayari? Once the cholesterol goes inside your intestines, pagpasok po ng omega fatty acids sa loob po ng intestines, they will try to pull the cholesterol. Pakisabi nga po, pull the cholesterol.
Pull the cholesterol.
And they will bring it where? To your liver. This cholesterol will be converted to become a bile acid. Pakisabi, bile acid.
Bile acid.
Again. Now, yung bile acid na. Tatago mo rin sa gallbladder. Pag kumain ka ngayon ng taba, pagpunta po niya ng intestines, yung bile acid ngayon ilalabas na sa intestines. They will try to break down the fats. Say the word, break down the fats.
Break down the fats.
Pag nag-break down na po yung fats, pag inabsorb na ng dugo mo yan, at once, it will become a possible source of energy. So yung tabang kinahain mo ngayon, hindi na magdadagdag ng taba sa katawan mo. Mayiging energy na po yan. Ito pa paano kung kinahain mo sobrang daming cholesterol? Walang problema. Excess ng cholesterol, pagpasok ng omega fatty acid sa intestines, hahatakin ulit niya yan. Bukod po sa dadalhin sa liver, yung iba po hahatakin niya saan? Papalabas sa puwet. It will become part of your feces. And it can also help lower down your blood cholesterol. Pampasunod ng taba, pampababa pa ng cholesterol. Ang tanong ko, maganda ba ang Colidus?
Yes!
Palapakan mo na ng malakas. Again! Titigan ang mukha na katabi? Titigan ulit ang chan? Sabi mo sa kanya, nakakatulong yan. Yeah. Gusto mong pumayat? This is also good. That's why I take it every day. I take it every day. Doc, anong dosage mo? Sige, simplehan natin ha. More than 150 milligrams of cholesterol, more than 200, more than 250. Normal to. Itong dalawa, abnormal na. Okay? Ngayon, kung wala kang benefit ng blood cholesterol, ang sabi ng American Heart Association, 2 times a day. Pero kung talaga meron kang blood cholesterol checkup at umabot sa 250, 3 times a day ka na. That's it. So, ang tanong ko po, maganda ba ang Colidus? Yes or no?
Yes!
Take it every day. If you value your life, if you would like to promote good flow of blood, if you want to burn those fats and lower down your blood cholesterol, take Colidus every day. Maliwanag po.